My name is Volker Klaus. I'm just giving a short presentation about our posters for all the other authors, which was Daniela Schreier, Vela Kotova, and Jörg Mattes. So the subject of our work was just to give a substantial description on the AMNOC assessment processes done by EQUIC, as well as the GBA decisions on new drugs in Germany. As you may know, in Germany, the AMNOC means the early benefit assessment is in place since 1st of January of 2011. And so up to the deadline of June 2012, we had in place, I think it's 14 decisions on additional benefits for new drugs. And as you see here, on top you see what's the EQUIC assessment on additional benefit, and on the bottom graph you see what is the final GBA decision on it. And here every dot represents the additional benefit for a subgroup which has been assessed. And you see the red dots show that there's no additional benefit, and the green ones presents an additional benefit of a certain quantity. And in conclusion, what we can say, summarizing all 14 assessments in place the assessment has an excessive focus on additional benefit on the predefined appropriate comparator. And if you have not the chance to fit that appropriate comparator, there's a high risk to receive no additional benefit for your subgroup or for the entire drug, for example, that two, three ones. And yes, that receiving no additional benefit is critical for allocated to a reference price group, or for only limited reimbursement, limited to the price of an appropriate comparator. As shown here, you see that the assessment is focused very much on dividing in a number of subgroups, and as well what the consequence will be for the reimbursement has to be shown in future time. So thank you.